It is with great pride that I, Flintheart Glomgold, present...
The Jewel of Atlantis!
What?!
Is that Scrooge McDuck?
Mr. McDuck is back!
Mr. Scrooge, over here! An efficient, clean source of energy that could power Duckburg for 50 years. Courtesy of your friends at McDuck Water and Electric.
Mr. McDuck, how do you respond to claims by other Scottish billionaires that they have the real jewel?
That bauble. It's nice, but it's obviously super cursed.
No, it's not!
Webby, Uncle Humpus.
How long?
Whole time.
Granny, I can explain.
Dear, you are safer in a sunken city with Scrooge McDuck than you are locked in a vault in Fort Knox. No more lies, and you can go with him wherever you like.
No, Donald, don't.
Stop. I admit I'm a little overprotective.
A little?
No matter what I do, these boys will get into trouble. So maybe you can teach them how to get out of trouble.
Uncle Donald?
I might be okay after boys saw you every once in a while.
Is it true?
Sometimes, like birthdays or federal holidays. Nothing to...
Ooh, I may have left the engine running in the houseboat.
I may have a dozen or so spare bedrooms in the mansion.
There you have it. Reclusive adventure capitalist Scrooge McDuck is back with family in tow, solving mysteries and rewriting history.
Did I do it good?
Ha 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 ha!